Will we see Gohan in his new form in this film? Which will be a new and unique Saiyan form? As it is every time, we have seen completely various versions of Gohan before in this series. And the anticipation for Gohan's new form is huge because Gohan has changed a lot in this preview. A Super Saiyan with the ability to learn Ultra Instinct. A Saiyan with a hidden power that will be difficult to defeat for Goku and Vegeta. A Saiyan who once surpassed the power levels of Goku and Vegeta. However, Gohan had become weak as a result of his break from training. But as you may have observed, Gohan has already returned in Dragon Ball Super. Now you are probably thinking that Gohan didn't do anything exceptional in the Tournament of Power or the Moro arc. But wait, my friend, you will be surprised to learn why Akira Toriyama and Toyotaro are bringing back the original Gohan from Dragon Ball Z. But this time, much stronger and better. So what can Gohan's new form look like? How powerful will it be? And why will it be so? For which, we must return to Gohan's history. Those who have seen Dragon Ball Z will recall that when Gohan was just 4 years old, he had surpassed the power level of all the warriors on the entire planet, and Goku's power level was only around 415 at that time. And yeah, I'm simply talking about the time leading up to Raditz's arrival. Don't you include Vegeta and Goku's fighting power levels as well. Vegeta also revealed the secret of Gohan's hidden power. When human blood is mixed with Saiyan blood, the Saiyan becomes a hybrid Saiyan with the ability to have many more hidden powers than a typical Saiyan. Of course, there will be some stuff connected to the S-cells hidden behind this. But in this film, why is Gohan in Super Saiyan form? So if Gohan wants to enhance his ultimate form, he will have to go back to Supreme Kai for training, which takes a long time. Which is why his earlier training was interrupted in the middle. And if we talk about it, it's not enjoyable until a Saiyan becomes a Super Saiyan. And the essential thing to remember is that there's a secret power inside Gohan that he hasn't been able to harness yet. And for a Saiyan, that's a big deal. Striking a balance between fighting and meditation training is the best way to go. And I'll be doing a video regarding whether Gohan will take the Super Saiyan form road or his current ultimate form path for more strength in the near future. So if you are excited to see this, hit on that like button and subscribe to the channel if you are new. And welcome to the DBS exclusive family. So peace out.